The G-Class was continuously enhanced, and with the comprehensively revised 463 model series from April 1990, the G-Class received a quality interior, more comfortable suspension, and also permanent instead of the previous engageable all-wheel drive. From day one, many G models were used in applications where reliability and superior off-road qualities are called for. From day one, many G models were used in applications where reliability and superior off-road qualities are called for. And on the other hand, the comfort was in the focus of the development of the G-Class. Since 1979, the Mercedes-Benz G-Class is the progenitor of all Mercedes-Benz SUVs. It is not only the passenger car model series with the longest production run in the history of Mercedes-Benz by far, but also the forefather of all SUVs to bear the three-pointed star. This is why all Mercedes-Benz off-road models feature the uppercase G in their name. Where there is a Mercedes-Benz G-Class, there's a way. That's clear since 1979, when the very first G-Class was introduced, combining best off-road capabilities with comfort and luxurious driving. At the time of its market launch, in spring of 1979, it was available with a choice of four variants covering a performance range from 72 to 156 horsepower. Customers had the option of a cabriolet with a short wheelbase or a station wagon model with short or long wheelbase. In 1989, the vehicles of the model series 463 marked the beginning of an evolutionary process for the off-roader that was not just about keeping pace with technical progress. It was an evolution that also brought a steadily expanding fan base and emphasized its character as an exclusive vehicle for any situation. In 1993, Mercedes-Benz introduced the very first 8-cylinder model to the range of the G-Class. It was the 500 GE that was limited to only 500 pieces. In 1999, at the 20th anniversary of the G-Class, the very first AMG model, the G55, was introduced to the market. In 1980, only 1 year after its premiere, the Mercedes-Benz G-Class was well known all over the world because the special off-roader was used by the Pope. In 1983, the G-Class was used by Jackie X in the grueling Rally Paris-Dakar. Jackie X won that race with a special and improved 280 GE. Introduced in 1979, the Mercedes-Benz G-Class will celebrate its 40th anniversary in 2019. Therefore, it is already the passenger car model series with the longest production run in the history of Mercedes-Benz, by far a true legend.